Hi, my name is Jamil Bellerand, and I'm starting over. Oh, and by the way, this is my vlog, which doesn't promise anything too exciting. What I hope it reflects is an authentic look on my journey. I mean, my life used to be pretty exciting, but I don't think that's the case right now. So before we go any further, this is what you're getting yourself into. Today is Sunday, September 11th, 2016. Not to take away from the tragedy that happened in the US on this day, but just as that event changed the world, I feel like my world has changed within the last couple of weeks. Of course, leave it to me to make something philosophical out of a regular Sunday. But, you know, that's just me. Came out here in Chagaramas to take a ride. Riding has become a new form of de-stressing, I suppose. It's the mobility, freedom. Again, somewhere faster, but you're still, you know, not confined to a car. I suppose that's cool. If I look at the camera, I'll die. If I look at the camera, don't look where I'm going, I'll die. As you can see, my speed is increasing. And I'm still vlogging because, you know, vlog is life. Vlog is life! Let's go! This is fun. You have doubts, you know. They play a part, they kick in sometimes. It may seem like if it happens automatically, but... And maybe it does. But you could fight it. I've always maintained the idea that it takes the same amount of energy as it is to be miserable, to believe, and to be happy. Because trust me, being miserable is a full-time job. Right, finished the ride. There she is. Look at her. She's snug. And I'm ready to go home.
Chance to run. You almost died.
I catch you. I win. I catch you. Caught you. Caught you. Caught you. I forgot.
Don't worry. I'm completely aware that I had to set up this shot to reenact waking up. I'm about to wipe my face from my own bullshit. There we go. It's Tuesday and I'm heading to Kaiser Blues Cafe to meet with my bro Kevin Carter to discuss a special project we have in the works. Also at Kaiser Blues is Unplugged and Chill, a fantastic concert series by my bros Mark Hardy and Young Rod.
And
you
see this guy right here?
Yeah, you walk in.
You can get some crazy shots. We coming in like that, around in this alleyway.
Yeah.
So we like, you know,
yeah, legit.
Yeah. So,
damn. Have you ever seen this movie called The Mac?
Wait, hold up. What you know about The Mac? The Mac is a retro movie.
Tell him when the fella was in the bar and the girl come and take the cigarette from him.
And he take the cigarette from him.
And he say, listen, Mr. Pretty Tony.
Yo, you see this guy here? I don't know who this guy is, man. drop bars there. You know, looking for drop a bar there.
You wanted me to drop bars. Are we ready in Kaiser Blues? Me and your gal, you make like four blues.
People's photographer. Always coming around my muscles, though.
Boy, the hardest looking man. The hardest looking man in the industry, man. You're doing everything.
Stop it, Hardy.
Just know you answer a rap.
Stop it, Hardy. You're making me blush.
Cheese, eggs, and steak.
Yeah.
This girl's breast is fake.
Woo!
I guess she wet like legs. I make no mistake, I'm all about that cake. Your rud, you're so freaking amazing. All that ganja I'm blazing, all that weed in the facing. Hey gal, you know I love when you taste it.
Sing it like Calypso. I gave her a rose, but I have more respect for Calypso Rose than you guys with some lame flows. I hit you the bows like I'm ludicrous, and you better than me is absolutely ludicrous. You niggas is new to this.
So tonight my bros, Mark Hardy and Young Rod, are of course having another culture project called Live Wednesdays. Tonight is Color Me Diva, and they have assured me that I'm inside with a guest. So of course it's me and my guest. So I just reached Rush. Look at this person. You see this dude right here?
Nah.
And my dog.
Nah, you can't see me up.
Yeah, but we just get premium from that day. Focus, huh?
And this song is very special to me. I wrote it because at a point in time in my life, I started to feel lost. I wasn't too sure who I was as an artist. But now, I have found who I am and who I want to be. Yes? DJ, let's go.
Yeah, I lost myself there for a minute. Got caught up, caught up, caught up. When you hold me, there ain't nothing I can do. Your touch drives me crazy.
You know what's funny about driving home at night? Often I can't remember what I saw between the place that I left and home. It's like the routine is so engraved in my mind that I don't need to see anything along the way. I feel like life gets like that sometimes. So routine that we lose the ability to appreciate the things around us. Oh, and by the way, kids, don't be like me. Don't eat gyros after midnight. It's bad for your health. On Thursday, I went to my tailor to get a jacket. Friday was a tough day. First, I made my way up to Toko to the ATC to follow up on a job that I did for them a few weeks back. It's an entire consultation project that's supposed to help their business out. I think I'll be able to do a good job with that. I don't think I've ever seen a dead Kobo before. But you know how Kobos feed on the dead, and death is despair? Even despair has to meet its end. So that's a good reason to hold on. Like I said, this was my Friday. Basically, all I did was work. I worked. That's all I seem to be doing lately. Could I confidently say that the results match the input or the effort? I don't think so. But at this point, I'm steadfast on this path. When people see me, it's like if they see a ghost, because I'm behind my computer 9 times out of 10. But I don't know what else to do. So I get up and keep working. And I keep working. Doing whatever I have to do, and going wherever I have to go.
I chip away and I chip away. What I'm chipping at, my dream, I hope one day it becomes a sculpture that you and I could be proud of. I hope this vlog reflects my progress. So maybe it wasn't all worth though. I did watch a movie on Saturday.
Life up there.
Yeah, I had popcorn and I watched a movie.